Hi friends, what are the best pack bundle deals in the Black Friday sales in Apex Legends? I'm going to show you the value of each pack bundle and how much you're saving, so you know which is the best bundle for you. The Valkyrie Aligned Vectors bundle will give you 9 normal packs and 1 legendary pack. It works out at around 90 coins per pack, and this is a saving of 10 Apex coins per pack on the usual cost of a pack. The plus here is that you get 2 epic skins worth around 2,300 Apex coins included. And this is probably the best value bundle you can get, as it only costs 900 Apex coins in total. The legendary pack bundle gives you 4 legendary packs and works out at around 537.5 Apex coins per pack, although you do also get an epic weapon charm. Now don't forget, these are guaranteed legendary packs that guarantee legendary items, hence the higher cost per pack. Next is the Dynamite Watson bundle. You get 25 packs for 2,150 Apex coins. This works out at around 86 coins per pack, a saving of 14 coins from the normal cost of 100 Apex coins per pack. Plus you get the epic Watson skin along with it. Then it's the 50 pack bundle. As the name suggests, you get 50 packs here for a cost of 4,000 Apex coins. That works out at around 80 Apex coins per pack, a saving of 20 Apex coins from the normal cost. Plus you do also get a weapon charm. So in total with this 50 pack bundle, you're saving yourself 1,000 Apex coins. It's around $9.99 or £7.99 in the UK. The final pack bundle is the 100 pack bundle. This costs 6,700 Apex coins for 100 packs, and therefore works out at around 67 Apex coins per pack, a saving of 33 Apex coins per pack. You also get a weapon charm, as you do with the 50 pack bundle, and this is the best value bundle in terms of the cost per pack, as you're saving a third on the normal cost, and in total you'll save yourself 3,300 Apex coins, roughly around $25 in savings. Now if you want to know what coin bundles you need to buy to get each of these bundles, you can see that here. Obviously the Valkyrie pack bundle will cost the least, as you only need to buy 1,000 Apex coins, which is a cost of $9.99 or £7.99. As you can see, if you do have EA Play, you can save 10% on the cost that I'm showing you here. And you can see if you want to get the Legendary or Watson bundles, you'll need to get the 2,150 Apex coin bundle, and for the 50 packs, you need to get the 4,350 Apex coins, and for the 100 packs, you need to get the 6,700 Apex coins. So this gives you an idea of the cost in Apex coins and the dollar cost in terms of Apex coin bundles that you'll need to buy to get these bundles. Ultimately, it depends why you're buying the bundles as to which you should go for. If it's to try and get your heirloom, then it's all about volume of packs, and therefore you want to go for the 100 and the 50 pack bundles because they're the best value in terms of cost saving per pack. If you care more about just getting a few legendaries, then I would say the Valkyrie bundle is probably the best deal in this Black Friday sale. Don't forget, Black Friday is always the cheapest time to buy Apex packs, so if you really are trying to get your heirloom and you want to buy packs, you might as well do it now. I hope this helps. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you later.